Monday morning, I got up late, and there was Mr. Monkey outside me gate. On Monday morning, I got up late, there was Mr. Monkey outside me gate. Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
My girl came over to have a drink. I came downstairs and what do you think? The monkey had a run and he let her in. He poured her a glass of me favorite gin. I don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
When I drink gin, monkey drink gin too.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
I ran to the yard to get a stick, but I'm telling you friends that monkey was quick. Cause when I returned, much to my disgrace, Mr. Monkey had my gal in a mad embrace. I don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Yes, sir. Oh. I play that thing. I went to me bath for a Burma shave. This monkey going put me in a me grave. The entire cabinet was laid to waste. I had to shave with some clean toothpaste. I don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
When I go to shave, monkey go shave too.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Well, by this time I was in despair. I was using the shoe brush to brush me hair. I asked him to leave, but he stayed around. He pulled the chain and I almost went down. I don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't
do. Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Yeah. Yes, sir, brush, sir. Maraposa. Well, me patience run out and I'm telling you sure, tomorrow I'm going show that monkey the door. And if he don't leave, I'm inviting you to my house for dumplings and monkey stew. Don't know what to say, the monkey won't.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't.
I don't know what to say, the monkey won't.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't.
When I drink gin, monkey drink gin too.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't.
When I go, monkey go.
Don't know what to say, the monkey.
When I go, brook, monkey go, brook too.
Don't know what to say, the
monkey. When I go down, monkey go down too.
Don't know what to say, the monkey.
When I go up, monkey go up too.
Don't know what to say, the monkey.
Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Don't know what to say, the monkey.
I don't know what to say, the monkey won't do. When I go, monkey go, too. Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do. When I play drum, monkey play drum, too. I don't know what to say, the monkey won't do. Don't know what to say, the monkey won't do.
Oh, yeah. for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Oh man, this is really living.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Yeah, man.
I mean the bare.
It's one of their food mealworms they get them most days. In the wild, they'd be looking for them, so we scout them around a bit.
Is their favourite thing to eat?
Pretty much, yeah.
Come on,
I eat crickets occasionally, but mealworms would be the fave.
And fruit, you just like fruit out for them?
Yeah, on the morning they get either jam, jam with egg, bacon, and that's what they do in the wild, foraging for saps and insects and things.
And do you hide it for them as well?
Yeah, pretty much in the leaf litter, in those bamboo things. Tree saps just scatter around the whole enclosure. Keeps them active.
More worms.
God, that feels so great. Because these guys are a bit bigger than mums, it's able to eat this amount, whereas mums will have a few extra in their fall.
This is like their, this is their lunch?
Yeah, I'm a snack basically, yeah.
Can you get more photos instead?
Nah, I got a bunch of photos, Belle. Have you got a favourite? Is he, have you got a mate sort of thing?
Not one particular, but these guys be up there. The Emperor's really cool.
Yeah.
They're good for experience because there's so many as well and they're really inquisitive. But yeah, I've always been a reptile guy, but the last few months I've been doing primates, so it's good.
Yep.
Spider monkeys are awesome. Baboons keep you on your toes, but yeah, all the monkeys are pretty good. Pretty inquisitive little guys.
Hey, bossy.
Are these guys like a fair bit smarter than like a snake or something?
Definitely, yeah. Reptiles aren't known for their smartness, I guess. They're more running on instinct. Whereas monkeys, yeah, very good problem solvers and very social.
I like this little one. How old's this little one here?
Those two are, about 3 months, probably not quite 3 months.
Oh,
they'll pretty much always have twins as well. Occasionally one, but generally it's twins. And the whole family helps raise them. The female's obviously the only one that feeds them the milk, but they'll just jump on anyone's back that's going past. And only the dominant pair breeds. The whole family raises them, and then,
Do they have a hierarchy of control kind of thing?
Yeah, basically the adult pair, whereas the mum's generally the boss, but it's, the adult dominant pair.
And they try not to let the brothers and sisters breed or anything like that?
Yeah, that's it. They won't until they actually move on and find their own troops, or the older ones pass away.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I'm not on that tree.
Careful you don't get dripped on there, Val.
Where are they?
They blend in pretty well once in amongst the leaves,
eh? Yeah, they got a nice big tree there, nice shade. Really good idea for that.
Do these guys